You have a call in your life, not just to be touched yourself and to be blessed in this house, but you have a mandate to stand for righteousness in this city and in this nation.